Lee Abio is a shareholder in China Petroleum Bio-energy. At a board meeting at the end of 2020, he states his opposition to plans by the chairman, Li Tia, to increase the company's investment in Xinjiang. Li Tia has a special bond with Xinjiang, one that came about by chance. In 2012, the Aid Xinjiang office in Shenzhen invited a group of businessmen to visit the region. When officials in Makit County learned that Li Tia was involved in bioenergy, they arranged for him to be met at the airport and brought directly there. Li Tia was shocked by what he saw. Makit is 90% covered in sand. In such a fragile ecological environment, life was tough for the people there. For years, the local government had been exploring ways of controlling the desert. But lacking funds and technology, the results of their efforts had been disappointing. Li Tia made a bold decision. He would contract the right to use 1,200 square kilometers of state-owned wasteland. The local people, excited by news that trees would be planted in the desert, volunteered to help. The support of the local government and ordinary people encouraged Li Tia to stay committed to the project. Over the years, his company has invested nearly 600 million yuan in Makit. 260 square kilometers of forest now covers part of the vast desert. Technology and funding from Li Tia's company have helped improve the local ecology and revitalize the local economy. In 2018, the forest started to repay them. By 2020, one crop alone, sistanch, had earned over 30 million yuan. But Li Tia made no effort to recoup his company's investment.
Li
Li Tia is convinced that eventually the project will be making a lot of money for his company. The ecological afforestation project has transformed the life of the local people. More than 1,200 poverty-stricken residents have been given jobs. By working in the forest for 3 months of the year, they can earn on average over 9,000 yuan. More importantly, the sandstorms that for generations plagued the local area are much less frequent. The number of sand dust days has fallen from 150 a year before 2010 to fewer than 50 now. Makit is embracing a green future.